Party, man. We over here at the JPC, about to smack these little young bucks over here with the basketball. Look at these gloves too. I'm gonna get that coronavirus, homes. Ain't getting me, man. Chilling this now. Yes, sir.
So I need more than kudos and a high five. Cause I went from sidelines to the limelight. And I shine bright eyes, cold bars, Klondike. And I never move with the white. This ain't blindside, oh. Finite, but you feel the spirit, whole flow. Shine light, so glow. Every lyric in cold, cold. So most poor, poor. Fear it, nine light, rondo. On my glow when I pivot, oh.
Most these sheep will move like love.
Think about this coronavirus.
Crazy, man. Didn't have a chance to school with everything, bro. That's crazy.
You happy you got that 6 weeks off?
No, not really. Kind of was a joint school. I was a joint PE and art and all that stuff.
What about them grades?
They're getting better. I got 3 F's so far. 2 A's and a B.
All right, man. Now hit me up, man.
All right.
Hello, bro. Man, what you think about that coronavirus?
I mean, that shit's crazy. Like, me and my parents went to the store, like, everything's gone and everything. There's no water, toilet paper, nothing.
Man, right? People tripping, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. All right, man. Thank you, too, for that, man. We're going to blast this stuff on the social media, man. Get on that. They're over there getting it in, man. What y'all think about that coronavirus and all that, you know?
Man,
bullshit. Man, you feel me on that? Man, I had to come out here with plastic gloves and everything. You feel me? Ain't nobody getting me, bro. I had to on them. I had to be creative out here.
Coronavirus is not a real fucking thing. I don't give a fuck, bro. That's the government, my guy. Bullshit.
Ooh. We out here at the JPC, man. With the little homies and stuff like that. Just trying to have some fun. Man, blast this YouTube channel that we got going on, cooking up. Thinking about what the public think about this coronavirus and stuff like that. It's crazy. It's crazy. Coronavirus.
God is, like, helping, and I love God, and he helps people. That's why I love God.
So that's what you think about the cures to the coronavirus?
Yeah.